Rocky.
That's a strong start. Well done.
Is now enabled.
Okay, focus. We need to stay on form. Yellow flag. Thank you.
front is 16.2 seconds.
Caution.
Someone's come up ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead. Okay, clear.
Been awarded a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race.
Seconds.
Yeah, not bad.
Job, nice overtake.
Permanent.
That was raw bar behind me.
Box, we're adjusting the strategy. Come in this lap. Thank you. falling off. We want you to pit in for repairs. Box, box, box. Release, release. Stop today. One stop left in our strategy. Is 55.3 seconds. Thank you.
Go, dude. Go, 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 go.
Is 11.8 seconds. Conditions. Create a gap and let the car behind through. flag, blue flag. The gap to the car ahead is 26.7 seconds. Okay, the incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. Racing the car behind. Let them pass when you can. Expecting rain in around 10 to 15 minutes. Thank you. Exit. Exit now. Damage. Recommend you box for a new one. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Blue flag.
Oh yeah.
Speed now. Let's get some light into those tires. Thank you. Slicks, these conditions are making the line a bit greasy, but we're still nowhere near the changeover point. We're gonna box this lap, push hard on the in lap.
Thank you.
laps of fuel remaining.
Getting greasy.
Even though we're seeing cars struggle in these conditions, if we pit for inters now, we're going to be too slow and we'll burn them out. Make the best of it for the time being. Four laps of fuel remaining. Flag conditions. Create a gap and let the car behind through. This rain clearing up is about 10 minutes, so just keep your concentration out there. sure that these tires are the right ones, it might be time to come in and change. Blue flag. We have 2 laps of fuel remaining.
Might as well.
That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Blue flag. There's only 1 lap of fuel remaining. Thank you.
It's a race.
That was indeed a race.
Not just so bad for Sakuri.
Well, he still finished ahead of me because I got double lapped after my spin out of my first lap on my final stint.
Wait, where's Sakuri? I'm pretty sure that was my fault.
The old Singapore sling chicane. He went straight on in the wet.
What position?
He was in second.
Second.
Oh, fuck me. So I put on the inners like laps before I should have. And I was like updating him on wet versus dry. And the last time I said something, he's like, oh, motherfucker. I know I fucked him up.
Where did Alpha actually finish?
Second. Nick the Great first, Alpha second, Cub third, Plasma Raider fourth, Rafa fifth,
well,
Mega Man
sixth. I say that because I overtook him like six different times. I have no idea if... That's why I was trying to ask him specifically where he finished, because I can't really trust the game with how many times I overtook him and then he'd teleport around, teleport behind me, teleport in front of me. It was really wild.
Yeah, someone hit me on lap one. I think Tron got hit too.
Was it Rafa?
Fifth.
Well, in lap, I don't remember which lap, but yeah, I had a bug and you overtook me, but finally you went.